Good morning, everybody. Today is Sunday, the 11th month, I guess, and the 7th day. So it's November 7th, 2021. I am just leaving a Walmart that I stopped at last night. I'm in a place, according to Google Maps, it's called Goldenrod Farms, Pennsylvania. That to me doesn't sound like a very good vacation spot, but you know what? It's because I'm allergic to it, so. Anyway, gonna be heading to Mississauga to drop off this trailer. 248 miles away from there, so about 6 hours. So, which is a good thing because I got, well, I say 6 hours because I'm going on country roads. I got 7 hours and 27 minutes of drive time left for my week. So, I gotta hurry up and get there. Can't really waste any time. Yeah, that sign there on the left to your right does say no overnight truck parking. But I stay here, and there's other trucks around, so nobody bothered me. That's the thing, I stayed out of the way, you know, and I kept the area clean. That goes a long way with some store owners. A lot of these Walmarts, unfortunately, are very much anti-truck. I don't know why, considering us truck drivers are the ones that bring all the stuff. But no, I do understand, because a lot of truck drivers that do damage, so you like either, you know, run up over the curbs or rocks, or they leave behind the bottles. I see what's going on. Guys, my phone is glitching very much. It's because I'm trying to convert a video. I'm going to stop filming. I'm going to come back in a little bit, okay? Alright, guys, we're going to take a trip. I hope I don't get in trouble for, right now my truck is saying I have low fuel. It's because I'm pointed downwards, but when I'm going uphill, it says I have more. So, over 7,000 pounds, okay. I gotta take this way. My GPS is saying to go where the cars are going. Good thing I'm paying attention to the signs. Steep hill. I'm definitely over 7,000 pounds. Even if I was empty, I'd be way over. My guess is that there's a bridge or something that I can't support the weight. Behind me, and they're just saying that so that I'm not like a runaway. So I'm gonna keep going. There's a runaway truck right in front of us. For those that are a runaway. It is a beautiful day here in Pennsylvania.
0.7 miles ahead. Stay on Pennsylvania 120 West Grand Street as it goes left.
Right, Cece, you're very talkative today. Brake retarders prohibited between signs. Okay. I better turn it off then. I guess they just don't want the noise. Punch buggy! Besides, this, we're going slow enough. There should be no reason for, no need for engine brakes.
0.3 miles ahead.
See what I mean? He's very talkative today. Oh, there's the, that's what he means. Okay. The,
0.3 miles ahead, turn right on US 219 North Main Street.
This is the first time. Well, not the first time. This is, I think, the second time I've been through on this highway, the 219. The first time I did it was like 3 years ago. It was winter. I didn't like it. Because there's all these, you know, little towns and, you know, all of these like mountains and hills, and there was snow at the time, so I was not happy. I did not like it. But you know what? I've grown as a driver. I can handle it. So I like it now.
Stands 219 North Road, Broad Street is a turn to right.
Now. Anybody coming? No, there is no. Okay, because I need that space.
14 miles ahead. Stay on this 219 North Road Path Road is its first right.
Okay, good. I got a few minutes to talk. Yeah, I just... there was a... I found it really stressful the last time I drove on this highway. It is the short, like, the most direct route from where I was to up to, you know, back up to Canada. Not the most friendly. This is an old town, that's for sure. Look at these old houses. These are a lot alike. Like it was like a boom town or something. Probably a mill or something. Yeah, that would certainly be my guess, because there is a river going along here. Maybe there's some kind of foundry or something. There's a big building on the other side there. So it's very, very much industrial. So that's probably why all these houses look alike. Probably a contractor, a developer, whatever. Just built these houses rather quickly, it looks like.
Have exceeded the speed limit. Please slow down.
All right, your town tail.
Have exceeded the speed limit. Please slow down.
Speed limit just changed to 55. Wake up. Oh, I like picking on her because she picks on me. Well, we're out of the town, so 55 mile an hour speed limit. Oh man, this is so beautiful. I will talk to you guys later. okay?